Crap.
Take that. Riverwood Avenue, West Riverwood Avenue, West.
Copy all units. Be advised to look out for a bull off for a red crown vic occupied times 2. Unknown subject may be armed at this time. He's going to be on the north side of Valrico.
North side of Valrico.
South passing, so spawn.
South passing, we're all in
drive. Is he going to do what?
Negative. He just turned around. North Sarah again.
Copy. I'll put spikes
down. West down
Shield Panther Tracer.
James, can you call it out, cause...
Yeah, I'm gonna work on it. Oh.
Signal 4.
We just signal 4. Hold on.
He's not a stopping.
I'm gonna put it on my computer instead of my phone. It's too much.
Yeah. He stopped. Oh. Glitch.
Alright, Yeah, sim against for now. Hold on, give me just 2 seconds to do this.
Stay on him. I got spikes up here, near Crockett.
Yeah. We're heading south, Sarah Drive again, or Causeway Drive now. West Lakewood.
Hanging in Zilla.
Lakewood.
All units show dispatch tonight.
Copy dispatch.
Running south to North Tower in the North Highway I-50 lane.
Red Crown Victoria occupied times 2, one possibly armed at this time, last seen in Valrico. 2-5 and 5-3 are currently 1031 on.
I'm on it right now.
North Highway I-50, right lane.
10-4 showing 2-5 and 5-3 and 1031 on foot.
Wait, by the way, Brown.
Sorry.
I'm on Zello now. Stand by when I get on.
South 14th Street. Ah, he turned. He just pulled into an alleyway. Heading back north 14th Street.
Spikes
heading towards the place. Oil field. He turned right.
Dispatch, we got a 311 for a B.Nate. 3-1-1.
Just cutting through the woods towards Highway I-50.
Give fuck
it
up.
It just cut across the highway. We're on the opposite side, east Appleton Road. South Palm Road.
And I'm picking up my spikes.
Off-road again.
Pulled into the woods again.
053 joining in the pursuit.
We're going along the coast bound.
Hey. I'm there. 930.
Negative, we're off-roading.
Hey Brent, can you come down to dispatch with this?
Dare
right walk. Now I'm in 1031.
Signal 4.
They said you.
Nate says that he thinks he had $4 million and it's all disappeared.
Nope. Everyone that had at least $4 million is now to $1 million because of the price change.
Where are you, James?
And they also lost all their licensing as well.
North 6th Row, past the tech shop.
Roger. Right.
Go 535. Right in pursuit. We're currently headed north of Big Ben Road.
Individual. I'm taking back up secondary. West Lakeland Drive. West Lake Road. North Highway I-50.
God dang, this guy's everywhere.
Mm-hmm. You can't lose us though. Turning east on to West Lake. We're heading East Panther Trace Road. Heading south now. Down Riverwood Ave. Just turn west onto West Lake Drive. Sorry, east.
Everybody.
Heading south, Big Ben Road. Into the woods. We need to take a primary again.
Five North Sarah Drive. Secondary. Taking our times also. Causeway Drive, turning right now, East Crocker Street.
Brown, any chance you could get spikes on Martin Luther?
Yep,
he's behind us. Oh.
He's turning right south to Martin Luther King.
You getting spikes?
Up, he's turning left to go west on Harbor Street. Or east, or... He just turned south. Lost visual.
Standby, I hate this car. He went straight. We're currently West Gulf Road right now. I'm making a right now. We're headed back towards MLK. We're currently East Venice, East Harbor Street right now. Turning off again. Now we're passing the pickup shop, North Venice Road. Got on a sidewalk now. Right by the insurance place. Headed east. East Cypress Road. Coming up to FD. Unknown of speed at this time.
Spikes are on Crocker in the southbound lane.
Crocker.
We're currently sub Osprey Road. Speeds are 118. He's all over the place. Opposite lane. I was turning off. Head towards Highway I-10 west.
I'm coming around to cut him off on this exit.
West Eaglewood Road. Headed for.
Signal 4.
Oh, that was so like desyncy right there.
I know.
That license plate on the individual?
Shift 3.
Charlie
M3. Everywhere.
We got spikes all over MLK.
Now we're south MLK right now. I probably just hit.
I'm lagging.
I just froze.
Yeah,
I just froze. Okay, I still got visual on standby. We're currently east. How about turning the opposite lane? Off, yes sir, opposite lane. Now we're turning off now. Stand by. We're going over the overpass to Highway I-30.
Which side?
North. Actually, scratch that, sorry. North Highway I-50, come up to FD. Fire station. He's slowing down, Alright. Still North Highway I-50. Passing the Palm City.
Is the U-turn.
Okay. Alright, now we're South Highway I-50 passing the fire station again.
Do we have permission to pit maneuver? Weather is good, no civilian traffic.
Alright, you take it because I can't, I will blow up. I gotta get a new car.
let me catch up.
He needs to come to him, okay? I got spikes all over the
place. He's going to you.
Back and forth.
He's coming to me.
He just turned off onto the highway, heading... which way is he gonna head? He's heading south highway at 30 now. James, as soon as he straightens out, I'll try and catch up to him and pit him.
Alright, jump forward. Now we are west highway I-50 coming up to the old FD station. Oh! You pitted me instead.
I didn't hit you. Did I?
Oh, good. I'm good. He just like tapped me a little bit. It's fine. I didn't really...
20.
South highway I-50. I'm now...
He turned off again.
Now we're by DP1. Nope, making a right.
North
by DP1.
Alcove. Single 4. He kept going. It just turned on again, James, behind you.
Yeah, I see him.
North Highway I-50 in the I-30 in the southbound lane. He just pulled a Yui.
Crap, okay. Alright, but he's finally turning off. Oh no. Right now by the old FD, turning off there.
Alright, visual. He's heading west, east Red Line Road.
5-3 is secondary in a pursuit.
He just turned north again. East once more.
Just hit me. I'm getting it. He's out.
He's armed.
We got lethal is authorized on this guy.
He's tased.
Good.
I was trying to get out.
There's a second one. I don't know where he is.
Copy. Did you see where he ran?
He's in his vehicle still.
Alright. Get him at felony. Get him at felony. Get him 10-15 and pull back. I'm coming.
I've got him at gunpoint. Second one's restrained. FD on, correct? Yeah.
Yep.
James, don't respond.
I'm not.
I repaired this for your car, James.
Stage at the old FD complex for a tased individual. I have him staged right now. We still have one individual
officer down
still
too.
To the 10-15, and we got an officer down.
Got an officer down.
10-4.
10-4.
Driver! Step out of the vehicle slowly! I'm sorry, passenger! Step out of the vehicle slowly! Step out now!
Dispatch 2-3, did you stay out 6 stage outside the old FD complex?
10-4, stage outside of the old FD complex.
Step out of the vehicle now!
10-4.
Get ready to stun him if he runs.
He's not AFK because I saw him run into that vehicle when I tried to stop him. Here,
hands up! Hands up! Is that an AI?
No, it's Wilson. And
hands up now! Dispatch, show us 10-15 times 2.
10-15 times 2.
and show officer down.
Show officer
one tased
down.
Individual.
I got Wilson in my car. I got both of them in my car now.
Stay awake now, stay awake. Is James even there?
I'm here.
10-4, you want 71 to roll in.
Stay awake.
That was a nice fail. Suicide by cop.
Stay awake. Can you hear me? Deputy James, can you hear me?
Barely.
Where'd you get shot at?
I can't do it.
Where'd you get shot at?
Shot in my right shoulder.
Alright, stay awake.
We got about three bullets.
Stay awake.
Somewhere.
Hey, Wilson's right.
Huh?
Buddy left your channel. Buddy joined your channel.
Stay awake, okay?
Buddy left your channel.
Fade away.
Nope. Keep your eyes open.
You want 10-71 to
keep your eyes open. Yes, dispatch, we said that earlier. Bring him now. We got an officer down.
It's been good, servant.
Nope. Keep your eyes open. Keep moving your head, okay? Keep your eyes open. I'm gonna apply pressure to your shoulder, okay? James, can you hear me? Deputy James! Come on now. Come on there, buddy. Come on. Come on now, buddy. Come on now, wake up. Wake up. Keep your eyes open. Can you hear me, James? You got a body bag on you, Mackenzie? Mackenzie, do you have a body bag on you, RP-wise?
Buddy joined your channel.
Yes, I do.
Can you put in James's location?
He died?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
He died. Officer sure. Down. Let's get some caution tape around here.
I got that, too. Damn it. I got in my car to get my trunk.
I got the... Well, I had them in my Vic, but I had to get this thing.
Body bag. One police tape. 11. I was like, why'd you run from us today? And he goes, well, I had a fugitive in my car. And I was like, I saw him jump into your car. It doesn't mean you had to take off from us. And he's like, I guess that's true, but I also had an M16. I just wanted to... Where did my... I used the body bag. It's not going down.
It's weird. Okay, don't worry about it then. Did they really go to the wrong... Oh my god. Thought we told them by the FD complex. Oh well, okay.
You want me to still put down crime to scene tape?
Nah, we'll skip it because we got other people on right now.
I want to see.
Alright, tell me what happened here because I came in the midst of it. What happened?
Alright. So, Basically, I was driving down a Causeway Road, and this seaplane drives straight in front of me. So that is, shit, that's a seaplane, so I attempt to stop it. He runs into a tree, hops in the Red Crown Vic, which just pulled out, and then they both take off from us. We go on a long, lengthy pursuit, and very dangerous. At which point, James ends up colliding with them here. Driver hops out, opens up on James with his M16. I roll out, park my car, get out, and tase the driver.
Okay.
See, I couldn't have got out, bro. You look, you see how my car is like pinned in by a door?
Yeah.
I wish I could shoot through the window. There you go. Call it. I would have let him up through the window.
Exactly.
I would have just started shooting through the window.
Did we find out what the other individual's doing with this?
The passenger, which is the orange shirt.
Yeah.
He was the one driving the plane. He just hopped in the car for the whole.
And the guy up front is the one with the gun, right? Right.
What?
The guy up front, passenger seat, is the guy with the gun that was firing at you guys.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. He was the driver and all that. He did
the
majority of crimes. I don't know.
Did it disappear?
I think it disappeared. Okay.
What was it, M16?
Yeah.
Okay. And I'm guessing he probably doesn't have it registered.
Nope. He said that's why. Another reason why he ran.
All right. Read both those gentlemen's their rights.
And, I already did.
All right. So this individual is going to jail for what? The passenger?
Passenger, bullying, felony loot.
Yeah.
Murder on a Leo times one, assault with a deadly weapon, attempted murder on a Leo because he opened up on me.
Okay.
I forget what the other one. Reckless driving.
Well, yeah, he's got an unregistered firearm, so possession of unregistered firearm.
Yeah.
All right. You got them both, or you want me to head with you to transport?
11, you have a 911 call.
If you want to come with me, I'll transport them, but I'll probably
need
other deputies.
Can we get ourselves ready for you?
We'll have medical check these two out, because they're both bleeding. Yeah.
Did you hear what Wilson said to Wilson?
What?
One of them's like, so what am I in for? The other one's like, being
prick.
A prick. 11 has... No.
That was pretty fun, though.
Bless you.
Now officially, cause I got
we got two individuals in the car that are injured. One's tased, one's pulled out pretty bad on the concrete. And we had an officer down, so he's DOA at this time.
Is it Gibbs, correct?
Yes, Gibbs in here.
All right.
Oh, well.
Buddy was moved to your channel.
There you go, Gibbs.
Thank you, buddy.
The voice of the best. I had it on for a reason. That just failed me.
Where did he get?
For fuck's sake.
Hey, wake
got
up.
Got another fucking call. Oh my god.
Just do this one, and then do that one.
They just need medkits.
It's A. Wilson and N. Wilson.
Yeah, could you have them come out of the car so they can apply it to themselves?
I'm just gonna get this out and just, A. Wilson.
They're still handcuffed.
Gets out
so
with a, M16.
They know.
They have to RP-ly say they're in handcuffs.
Buddy was moved out of
Buddy
your channel.
Left your channel.
McKenzie, they know that they're in handcuffs, sir.
But it's nice to put cuffs on again, or the tightens, I don't know, tighten cuffs, I guess. They're too tight now! I can just see now, they're too tight!
Buddy joined your channel.
Boy.
Hi. He's got, four Stanags on him still. Just noted.
I hate that. So much.
Use the med kit. Oh, use the med kit, sir.
Just in case I have to leave again, I'll park this here.
Hands on top of your head.
Just zoom out.
Hands on top of your head.
I go back to.
Bro, I think you're talking in
hands
global
on top of your head,
outside.
Sir.
I mean, no. I'm sorry, I think you're talking
hands
in
on top of your head.
Side because I'm coming very clearly.
I'm trying to run again. I'm sorry. Please don't hurt me.
They're trying to run again.
Don't hurt me. I'm sorry, I tried to run again.
This thing takes off real quick.
All right, FP, we got one individual in the car still.
Has a real quick takeoff.
Medical treated.
You were moved.
Now, if you take these cuffs off me, I promise I'll go have a seat by the police cruiser.
It's not going to happen, sir. You just try to run from me, okay? So you
okay,
just sit in that
just...
position. We're going to hog tie you and put you in the car.
Buddy left your channel.
Okay,
Buddy
well,
was
can,
moved out of
can
your
I
channel.
At least sit, Chris?
No, you cannot, sir.
Aw. That was a pretty good chase, wasn't it?
Buddy joined your channel. You were moved. Buddy joined your channel.
Hey, Debbie, you want to help me? This guy's. We're going to have to hog tie him and get him in the car since he's being aggressive. He tried to run on me.
I promise I won't run on you.
Alright.
Give me a chance.
On the count of three, okay? Ready? One, two, three.
Give me a chance. Come on now. Alright, okay. I will walk the car.
You're not rocking. RP wise, we're carrying you to the car. Let's go.
Oh.
Did you just get injured again? Alright, well, they'll take care of that at the jail. Get in. Nope, to the back, sir. That works.
Good enough.
I'll follow you there, so, because you got two.
Yeah.
Dispatch, show 28 and 23 currently transporting two teens at this time. ETA at the station is going to be at least 1 minute, 10:19.
Can we get onto the highway from over here?
Yeah, we can. Let me.
I mean, to our right.
10-4-2-3.
Yeah, it's an on ramp.
All right. Some of the on ramps are built really weird.
Yeah, no, they're.
Because it's hard to tell if it's like going on or not.
Like the one, if you keep going straight, it's an on ramp.
Yeah. I've always assumed it is. I just never really checked. Because I couldn't think anyone would take an off-ramp like that.
Well, we used the wrong one, but oh well.
Oh well. Close enough.
Close enough, yeah.
Thank you. Maxfield's like voice cracking all up inside my vehicle.
James, did your timer end or did your body just spawn there?
We need to go back and take care of that seaplane too.
Yeah.
I don't know. What's the password?
99.
Ryan, I don't know if your player ID's in anymore, because no one advised me your player ID, so you'll have to check. If not, you'll have to go SIV this week.
Alrighty.
I was asking Matera to get that from you, but he said he couldn't get a hold of you on it. Wrong way. Wrong
way. Yep.
That you were at the
That's going to happen a lot for a while.
That you were
I was. It's still going to keep happening. Who's that?
Stupid.
I was walking out. I was walking, driving so quickly through here. I was trying to walk out to get out of your way.
Because I wasn't expecting a James to be there.
You didn't see me walking out of the...
Did I park here?
Hey, transport. Actually, no, I'm gonna be on the safe side and park across, and I'll help you. Yeah, I think James is helping you guys.
I'm ready.
At least you don't need mug shots, right?
I can't be giving no mugs.
Just take a picture. That's it. Simple.
I want to do it the right way. I want to go like a little background.
You can do that. Come, James.
I'm fine. I don't want to walk over there too far.
Buddy was moved out Buddy of your channel. Channel.
Move me too. Oh. Bummer. Hold on.
You were moved. Buddy left your channel.
James left us.
Buddy joined your channel.
Okay, so.
Alright, sir. When I lock the door, won't you do? Step out and face the vehicle for me.
Okay.
Do that now.
What are you doing?
Alright, sir, follow me.
Over here.
Hey, man. Why I gotta sit here in the damn hot car?
Whistling.
I was.
This hobbit hole,
I'll let you do it, James. Have a nice day.
Wait a minute, I'll let you... What are you talking about?
All
what?
The stuff processing.
What are you processing?
Take his picture, mugshot. Check him to make sure he doesn't have anything on him.
Yeah, I'm gonna take his mug... Okay. Okay, hold on, sure. Sit tight. You need seconds to do this.
It's a different facility.
Yeah. I'm gonna take him behind the glass. So I'm gonna... Just step out. No, sir. Face, I need your face. Okay?
Face towards him. Towards the window.
Okay. Hold on.
Sir, we're not going to ask you again to face the window.
This camera takes a minute to set itself up. It has to calibrate itself. Hold on. All right, now, go. Sir? Messed it up, it didn't catch your face. It's blurred.
So you're taking a face me? Duly noted. Me. Please do not move around.
Okay, now face right. Slightly, just turn right a little bit for me.
The other right.
It should be fine. Face my right. Okay, face my right, sure. This way, as I'm looking right now. Towards the officer with the shades. Okay. Okay, now face this direction, left. Behind, yeah, there we... No? Yeah, there we go. Right there. Perfect. Okay. Alright, sir. Got that? Put your hands up for me. Is that a no? Not going to? Okay, so that's a yes? Alright. So you're gonna have to put your hands up for me.
Put your hands up. Put your hands up, you're gonna be tased.
Final.
Okay.
You had enough of the charges.
Get.
James, do you have the charges?
Do I have the charges? I thought you guys charges.
I'm with you.
Phone call.
Buddy was moved out of your channel.